Greetings, New Order, allies, and RuneScape. This is another brief update coverage. The majority of summer, half of September, and preparing for the convention has placed Jagex in a position where they need to announce something huge.
After another week of tweaks, of course.
Quest point armor now has the same stat reduction as other hybrid sets. New items will be on offer in the oddment store. Premier club members can use tokens for the night veil with lightning Freddy beer promotional pet
that they are entitled to,
while others can use green or red prepaid game cards until October 31st. The Hollywood to Dania Beach moving process continued on Friday and most of Saturday until the late release of Nors Updates 260. It wasn't much of a jump to say that carved details got trimmed in all sorts of combinations
when we turned our backs on the tough guys.
Sunday, our world was a little bit different than the home assembly business, with
exceptionally beautiful people
conscious of the great gaps between their lives and the proof of their merit on Monday. In search of a philosopher's stone to exceed what nature had given and usher in a new age, fierce Nors warriors would find something while shaking inside a torn wasteland and reduce the threat to 3 pieces on Tuesday. I didn't make it back to Gill Lenore yesterday due to dinner with a family friend at Boston Market. We have reached all upkeep goals in the Citadel. We need more visitors and resources for upgrades. This tick's first capper is Mister Morty. Check out the latest promotional videos for Archetype on the New Order channel or listen to the full album on mine. Learn the truth of Uchiha and Izami's stories on the Clan Wiccan. There is also a new seal story. Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Keep or the Blowin. Alternate Friday Advanced Wilderness Survival at 9 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zira Kingdom, at 3 p.m. Eastern, World 83. Alternate Saturday Bossing Event, at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Alternate Saturday Penguin Hide and Seek Event at 10 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Alternate Sunday Conquest Event at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Search Party Hide and Seek Event every Monday, at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Citadel Updates on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Alternate Tuesday Dungeoneering Event at 9:30 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Clan Meeting every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Citadel or the Blue Moon. Alternate Wednesday Clan Wars event at 9 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Nors Updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norsful and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Nors Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype. To view the Clan Handbook or enter our regular sweepstakes, go to our Clan page on RuneScape. You can also view upcoming events there by logging in. Good night, stay awesome.
God's golden shore.